All right. So I am back at Greenwood Cemetery. Try to finish. That's Oddfellow's Rest over there. It's really where I'd like to go. Very iconic tomb. It's at the end of Canal Street, and you see this giant stag on top of this hill. People pass it 1,000 times a day. Just very, very iconic. I think I need to get a new stick. Like, this one has become loose. And I don't know, I can't really stabilize it. I do like it, but I do have my eyes on set on something else. Another very iconic tomb. If New Orleans is recognized for anything, it's its devastating fires that have destroyed much of the city many, many times. Like our disasters, our Katrinas, our hurricanes, our fires, our floods. Yellow fever, Spanish flu. Check out this fountain, because I don't know that I ever have. And we're gonna go wander around over here. This is pretty much where we finished the last video. We're at the front of Greenwood on City Park Avenue. Turns into Metairie Road. Again, this is the cemetery district. People today out. In cemeteries, so gonna say it's an okay thing to do. Social distancing. Those terrifying sounds are courtesy of a streetcar. I just saw something really pretty. Let's see. Very ornate. There's two of them. Wow, those are beautiful. Rosemary Drown, unfortunate last name. Really beautiful. They have a very beautiful last name. Love. Sure, a lot of you are aware. You know, I live, obviously, I'm in New Orleans. I live here. New Orleans is one of the hot spots. For a brief time, I think we were leading the world in growing cases or something. I don't remember now. It's definitely strange. I think I mentioned in the last video that I'm an essential employee, so I'm still going to work. I'm very thankful to still have a job. And I know a lot of people aren't, and then there are others are literally spending their every waking hour trying to keep people alive. It's a very strange dynamic. And then you have people who are making almost no money, spending many, many hours stocking grocery stores, checking people out at grocery stores, bagging groceries, feeding people at fast food restaurants. It's just bizarre. When I don't know if anyone could have ever imagined, if you sat down and said, okay, let's identify who the essential employees are in our city, that you would have such a dynamic range of folks. The death toll is very high in the city. Something the city is probably all too familiar with dealing with. Anyway, I'm just trying to keep my sanity. I have struggles trying to remain calm. through it all. Not getting hazard pay as it is, though my staff are. That's been a point of frustration, but you know, what can I do? Again, I'm happy to have a job. And I almost died. Okay. So anyway, back to how it's like in New Orleans. I have quite a commute to work. Not quite a commute compared to, it's not far. Just usually it takes an hour and a half to get home sometimes. Usually 30 to 45 minutes to get to work, because I have to cross the river. There's not a lot of arteries that cross the river. So here lately, even if I leave the office at 5 o'clock, I can be home in 15, 20 minutes. It's super bizarre. And it's because schools are closed, the quarter is essentially closed. People are doing what they're supposed to do, they're staying home. Only going out for exercise and groceries. Hardly looks like normal burial coverage. it's so shaky. There's a lot of hidden holes here in this path. Tomb here, I'm guessing. Oh yeah, the police, Mutual Benevolent Association. Curious what this is. Prominent location, front of Greenwood. Oh, there we go. See, that one's unmarked. Mason.
Ready.
close. I'm trying to film a couple today. Let's see. Get some in the can, as they say. Because I'm running out. I have what I filmed here 2 weekends ago, or last weekend, I'm not sure when that was. And then the one I'm working on for this weekend, that's all I have, so gotta get some filmed to keep my one subscriber watching. So, or I should say my one commenter. I have a few subscribers, but the one, I have one individual who has been watching diligently and commenting, and I appreciate that. So, filming these for you. Alright, you all have a beautiful day. On to the next.